The South Dakota Mines football team had some bus problems as it was traveling for its game this weekend against Colorado School of Mines. The college says a bus caught fire. Now, thankfully, no one was hurt. Staff say the people in Lusk, Wyoming, gave the team temporary shelter and transportation until they could get back to Rapid City safely.